I just got this awesome clothes rack, clothes line. So first of all, this is such an attractive look. It's nice and small. So if you live in an apartment or a place where space is limited and you want to be able to hang up your clothes to dry, this is a great product for that. So it mounts on the wall. It comes with all the hardware that you need to do that, right? So this part's gonna go on the wall. I'm gonna mount it in a few moments here, but first I kinda wanna just show you what it all looks like. So this is the part that you put on the opposite side. They go like this. And this is the bracket that goes like that. Okay, so this is how it works. This part comes out, this really strong wire. And oh my goodness, I think it said it is, let's see here, it's, yeah, 4.2 meters long. Now it has a locking function. So I'll show you, I'll just pull it out a little bit. You spin this dial to lock it. So now see how it stays out. And then the other end of the clothesline, you're just going to slip it in there and secure it like this, right? And when you're done and you wanna free up that space again, you turn the lever and it retracts just like that automatically. So I'm gonna go ahead and post it on the wall and I will show you in a moment what it looks like. But so far I'm really loving this product and I highly recommend it.